This is Ralph Irvin at the Rose Bowl, where today the UCLA Bruins will host the Texas Longhorns. But first, it's our game day week in review.
We look forward to our game with Texas this weekend. We did not play up to our expectations, but there were some good things that came from the game that we will continue to point to.
Oh, I'm so excited. I mean, last year's game at Texas was insane. I mean, it was a big game for us. I mean, we played our hearts out, and, you know, it was great to come out with the victory, and, you know, that's what we're looking to do again this Saturday.
I thought it was a terrific practice. I thought guys were into it, as I anticipated they would be. It's always fun to go to work when you have that kind of effort on your practice field.
Last year was just running. Now we have more facets of our offense that we're going to use.
I thought they were both really good, and you know, it's a situation where I'm fortunate that I've got two guys that can play.
We were able to pull it out last year, so we know they're going to go for revenge. So we're excited to get after it.
It was a great win at the time. It's in yesterday, and it matters not for this game, other than you know that they'll be ready and be eager to atone, and so we have to match that intensity, and I expect that everybody will. This is the kind of game you come to a school like this to play in. You know, you want to play against the marquee programs, and when you get the opportunity to, you want to shine.
You never know what's going to happen next. I mean, something might happen again, the first play or something. Just don't take anything for granted and work hard every chance you get.
Very, very exciting game on Saturday, and one that's going to take all of our energy. So I think we're ready to go. We just got to do all the finishing touches that the time will allow and be as mentally sharp as possible.
It's going to be great out there. It's going to be a blast. We're just going to go out there, have fun, smack them in the mouth, and win.